Upward Bound is a program that was put in place as part of an umbrella of programs called TRiO from the federal government during the 1960s. The programs were intended to provide low-income and first-generation or potential first-generation college graduates with the support and resources that they need in order to have the best chances at being enrolled in school and being successful in post-secondary ed as well.
We work mainly with students who come from low-income families and are typically going to be first-generation college students.
Some aspects of Upward Bound that I enjoy are College Club being one of them. It's just a small gathering after school with a bunch of tutors who can help you with your work.
Some lessons I've gained from Upward Bound are time management. I've learned how to manage my time wisely and prioritize my assignments and make routines and organize my schedules.
One thing I found like really great about Upward Bound was the amount of tutors and like warming and welcoming people that were there. There is a variety of tutors in almost every subject that can be given to you at any time, which I found really useful.
My favorite thing about Upward Bound is that we are really able to take the hope that young people have for going to college and getting a great career or starting a business, and we're really able to lay out a pathway towards it. So it's not a goal that is ambiguous or a cloud or anything. We're actually able to say, this is the direct pathway towards your dreams. And having that ability and having that charge is something that makes me excited every time I walk into this office and when I walk into the high school as well. For more information about EMU Upward Bound, you can visit us at emich.edu/upwardbound. Or you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram at EMU Upward Bound.